Greetings everyone, this is Devisha Sharma from DPS Uthampur. So today, I'm going to tell a very interesting as well as an inspiring story about an incident which happened in the life of the great Swami Vivekananji. Now, the incident I have taken is from Swamiji's wandering days. So one fine day, he was returning from a temple at Varanasi, a Durga temple. When suddenly, a troop of monkeys, they started chasing him. Now Swamiji, he started. And as soon as he saw the monkeys, he started running as fast as he could. But in return, the monkeys, they ran faster than him and this time more aggressively. Swamiji was very, very scared. A old monk was witnessing this whole incident from far ago. So he yelled at Swamiji that stop running and face the brutes. Swamiji heard him say that. So he stopped. He covered his fear with the face of bravery and he turned towards the monkeys. Now guess what happened? The monkeys, they stopped chasing him, they stopped harassing him. Swamiji learned a great lesson from this apparently simple incident. He learned that when a person is faced with the difficulties in life, with the danger in life, instead of running away and backing from it, they should face it with utter bravery and courageously. Now, he later mentioned this whole incident at his conference at New York. He stated that is a lesson for life. Face the terrible, face it boldly. Like monkeys, the hardships of the life, the keys to back when we stand before them. Because cowards, they never win victories. If you want fear, trouble and ignorance to vanish away from your life, you'll have to fight against them. You'll have to fight against them bravely and courageously. Thank you all.